Hi, I'm Tamsin from the English Garden magazine. I'm here at our home garden, Stocktonbury. It's late September and the leaves have definitely started to fall. We've got lots of fruit trees in lawned areas, so I need to get those leaves off the grass. The grass will quickly be damaged if you let the leaves sit on the lawn, and you'll encourage disease into the lawn. So there's two ways of collecting your leaves. You can either use a lawn mower, which is fantastic because it will pick up and shred the leaves, or the good old-fashioned keep fit method with a rake. Now what I'm going to do with these leaves is turn them into a leaf mould, and leaf mould is a fantastic soil conditioner. It doesn't replace adding organic matter to the soil, but it will improve the drainage in the soil, and it will encourage lots of worms and activity from beneficial insects. So I've raked my leaves up, and I'm literally, in a small garden, going to put them into bags, good strong bags. In a larger garden, you can make a wire frame and literally pile the leaves into the wire frame. So I'm just going to put these leaves into the sack. Some leaves are tougher than others to rot down. So things like chestnut and evergreen leaves, they need shredding with the mower. And these leaves will remain in the bag for a year. Right, so fill your bag, add a little bit of water to the top, not much. If the leaves are wet, you don't need to worry so much about this. Put a wire here, top of the bag. This is such valuable soil conditioner and it's so easy to do. Right, and then I literally get a good old-fashioned screwdriver and I'm going to put lots of holes in the bag. This will allow for drainage so it doesn't just sit. Okay, now once I've got that bag, I just can turn it upside down and I'm going to place that in the shade. Just leave it in the corner behind the shed, forget about it, and every so often I'm going to pick it up and store it the other way up for a few weeks and then turn it over again. So you've got a mini compost heap there. Now this here is last year's leaf mould. It's great stuff, you can see it's really full of goodness. And this I'm going to either use as a mulch on the beds in the autumn, or I can add it to my compost heap or dig into a border. If you leave it in the bags for 2 years, it will be a brilliant, brilliant soil conditioner, but most of us only have the patience for a year, so therefore it ends up as a better mulch. So make the most of your leaves and happy autumn.